What is a throat infection? Sore throat is a common respiratory infection. Stomatitis does not always need to see a doctor or special medicine. The following basic knowledge will help you understand more about the disease as well as know when to see a doctor. Sore throat is a common type of infection that causes sore throat. Patients will feel uncomfortable when their throat pain or burning, especially when swallowed. Often the disease will heal completely after a week without leaving the lesions, sequelae later. What are the signs and symptoms of strep throat? Nausea in the throat is the most common symptom of a sore throat. Other symptoms may be present depending on the cause of the sore throat, such as ear infections, fever, tonsillitis. Sore throat while talking or swallowing food, red sore throat, runny nose, snoring and sleep apnea, pain or swelling of lymph nodes in the neck. In addition, you may experience symptoms not mentioned above. If you have any questions about the signs of the disease, consult your doctor. Quick ways to cure sore throat without drugs. Effective sore throat pain, throat irritation makes you uncomfortable, need to find ways to cure sore throat quickly but not to the doctor. With natural ingredients that are easy to find in your home kitchen, you can completely cure sore throat effectively without using antibiotics. Quick ways to cure sore throat without drugs. Rinse your mouth with lukewarm water. This will help you quickly remove the sore throat. Make a spoonful of salt with about 250 milliliters of warm water and gargle once an hour. Honey tea, tea and honey are considered as the herbs to help you quickly remove sore throat. Add 1 teaspoon of honey and stir in a cup of tea and add half a lemon juice. Eat a mixture of 1 teaspoon of ginger juice and 1 teaspoon of honey mixed together. Then drink hot milk, cough and sore throat will decrease. Eggs or egg white. Egg whites help with inflammation and sore throat. However, you should avoid spicy foods as it can cause severe sore throat. Avoid tobacco smoke. Cigarettes can make you sore throat and make the sore throat worse. Therefore, avoiding cigarette smoking is a very necessary job. Salt water. Marcia Degelman, author of Health Explanation and therapist at the University of California Medical Center, says salt can kill bacteria. The study also found that salting with saline helps relieve sore throat and prevent infection. Root licorice. Gargle with licorice root juice to relieve sore throat, treat sore throat and ulcer. Garlic. Garlic contains allicin to kill viruses and bacteria. You can take a clove of raw garlic for 5-10 minutes to avoid infection. Bananas. Bananas are non-acidic, soft and easy to eat, even if you have a sore throat. Bananas are also foods with low blood glucose, while also rich in vitamin B6, potassium, vitamin C should be very good for the body. Turmeric is also used to treat coughs. Take a half cup of hot water. Add a little salt. Then half a teaspoon turmeric powder and stir and drink once a day. Drink 3 consecutive days. Inhale plenty of hot water while showering or tilt your head over the evaporated hot water pot, open your mouth and steam up. Every 5 minutes, every hour. Chicken noodle. A Japanese study found in chicken contains an amino acid that mucosal mucus dissolves in the lungs, helping the coughs to dissipate faster and overcoming a very common cause of sore throat. Nose down the throat. Zinc. Zinc is an antibacterial agent, so it helps fight off infections, Degelman explains. A Finnish study in 2011 found that zinc supplements help relieve colds. Also, according to Degelman, taking it along with vitamin C will help your immune system fight these types of illnesses. Mollusk. Many people think that candy can help soothe a sore throat because the outer shell contains gelatin and painkillers and that is not fabricated. Adding water to your body. Maintaining water for your body is important, especially when you are tired and your throat is irritated or swollen. Dr. Liner advises, you should drink plenty of water so that the urine is light yellow or clear. Drinking plenty of water helps maintain the moisture in the nasal cavity, creating resistance to bacteria and allergens, helping your body to resist. Foods with vitamin C. Vitamin C has a cooling effect, so will relieve the throat irritation. Vitamin C also increases the general resistance of the body, thus helping to reverse the disease. Morcia is a natural fruit. Orange, lemon, grapefruit, guava, apple, mango, pineapple, mangosteen are rich in vitamin C.